So your new single, Super Collider, it's fucking awesome.
We're already, there was just so much life infused back into the band when we got signed to Universal.
You know, David had been with me for years and we were estranged for a while. But when he came back, it was kind of a getting to know each other period again. Because, you know, 10 years almost apart, that's a long time for two friends not to be together. You both grow up and you change. Respect your fans, and you don't try and sell them the same song twice. You know, there's a lot of bands that, you know, they don't really have a deep talent pool, so they can't write a lot of different songs. They're very similar in nature. You know, part of the way I stay excited is I have a very, very intense critiquing method that I use. Can't sound the same, can't have the same concept lyrically.
You know, some of the faster and heavier songs that we have on this record, we're trying to determine, you know, how we're going to get it out to the masses. Going nowhere fast, the world is running rampant.